On account of the COVID-19 pandemic, people across the world have suffered. People elect governments such that their basic essential necessities are met. Forget about helping the people in Karnataka. The BJP-led government has only increased the burden on the common man in Karnataka. They are proposing a 6% increase in the price of electricity to the common man. In Delhi, we provide 200 units of power free per month. We ensure 24 hours of uninterrupted power. We have ensured that there is no price increase for the past 5 years. All this when in Delhi, power distribution is through private companies whose motive certainly will be to earn a profit. In Karnataka, in spite of the fact that this is entirely run by the government, both a lot of the generation is done by the government and entire transmission and distribution is done by the government. So logically there should have been a 10-12% difference and Karnataka should have a lesser price of electricity. However, we are paying more. Today we have launched an app called Shop Beda, through which we will go door to door to people in Bangalore and ask them to use this app to find out if I am paying an X amount in Bangalore today, how much will I pay on account of the increase, and also if I was staying in Delhi, what would I pay per year. This is to create an awareness that the common man in Karnataka is paying the price of corruption and inefficiency of the government of Karnataka.